Hi, this is Nasser, and in this video we have a new technique or new topic for the new techniques that mentioned in the PMP book, in the new PMP book. This is the Roman voting, and Roman voting is a methodology to make a voting, and it's like very simple way to vote either with yes, I agree, or no, I disagree, or I need time to think, or I actually don't understand, or I have questions. Okay, so it's very simple, however, but it's very important, and it's very like direct way to know the vote, or to know the result about some idea or some decisions. How to use this Roman voting? Actually, if you are the facilitator, you will ask the question and then you will say 1, 2, 3 vote, and then all the team will vote at the same time, either with this or this or this. And then if the majority of, or the all the people like vote for this, which is okay, this is not okay, and this maybe they don't understand or they need more questions. Okay, this is very quick and very simple way. If you need to know more, just watch more videos. Please like this video if you got some benefit, and subscribe to my channel, and see you soon. Bye bye.